Vanessa Hudgens released another dance video, and we really wish that she and her friends would do this more often. Girl can dance. All right, so these ladies take on Beyonce's track, Yonce, for a fully choreographed dance in Millennium here in Los Angeles. And as can be expected, since we've seen other similar style videos that Vanessa has released, again, these people can dance. Dang! So here's a quick clip to check it out. And in case you can't catch where Vanessa is, she's the one in black and white, the polka dot top to be exact. All on Instagram, cake by the pound. Circulate the image every time I come around. G's up, tell me how I'm looking, babe. What is all for you? Oh yeah, great job, ladies. Per the video, that was Hottie Heels. And of course, I gotta give some cred to the choreographer. That was Michelle Jersey Maniscalco. And also, shout out to all of the dancers. You people are awesome. So we knew this video was in the works when Vanessa Instagrammed this photo back in the beginning of February with the caption, "Dancing our hearts out and our knees off, ha." And in the caption, she was also sure to thank everyone on the project, including Beyonce, who clearly offered her music and inspiration. Which at the end of the song, you know there's a bunch of sounds of paparazzi taking photos, and it's really cool to see the girls actually act that out, and they literally run out the studio door. If you wanna go old school and see Vanessa Hudgens and her friend Ashley Tisdale dance to Beyonce, this is from 2 years ago, people. Click right over here for all of the details. Take a peek and let us know how you think Vanessa's skills compare then and now. I'm your host, Dana Ward, saying thanks so much for tuning in to Clevver. I hope you have a rock star weekend.